All right, what's up, everybody? Welcome back to some more Yu-Gi-Oh! My name is Raven from the Sky. Let's do this. All right, Fire Cannon, see what you got. It's already three pieces right here. Mythical Beast. Oh, Magicians. Dragon Shrine. Supreme King Dragon Dark Worm. Oh, Jesus Christ. All right, that's cool. No Legend of Ledger, man, and no Dark Hole. Unfortunately. That thing is insane, that secret fit, man. Spell cards are as equally important as trap cards, let me tell you. Don't know what you got till it's gone. Luckily, this isn't dependent on back row. It helps, but it's not dependent. It's gonna slow me down, but it's not gonna stop me. Anyone, the mighty Jesus. The mighty magician. He did all this in his first turn. He can't even attack yet. Uh-oh. With the spell counter on it. Oh, Lord. Spell or trap, so. Again. Oh boy. When opponents. Oh, Jesus Christ. How many counters we got? So, all of it together, we got about. So, he removes two to stop, which. He's got still got two left. He's got one. Oh, my God. That's what you're gonna do, lock the field up. Come on, Trigordia, where you at? So traps and monster effects gets, Lord have mercy. Boy, oh boy. Ladies and gentlemen, thanks for watching. My name is Raven from the Sky. If you enjoyed the episode, drop a like and subscribe to the channel to see us grow. Oh wait, I'm still alive. Take care, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace. I thought I was going to survive that, but I didn't.